highway.
Did you see that Fallout 76 dock for the regular stream deck? Like this Fallout 76 thing. And I'm like, my buddy Roto Man Gaming boy. Fucking link his YouTube content. Hopefully he wins it.
Oh shit! It's a wall. It's bad, man. These fire trucks are like so fucking sensitive. Don't forget the guy said he was pushing updates to the modem. Here's my fucking archy spot. Yeah, cunts. Okay, I'm not a fan of that. Yeah, my parking spot is near. Oh, there it is. Okay.
It was hidden around the fucking cooney.
Alright, we can skip this because we know what we've got to do. Alright. Get two to break that door open. Grab a hose. See if there's a way just to gain entry.
I'll
put that fire out.
trying to figure out something. Why? Like, I can't get my default for YouTube and the channel to do something. I'm on.
Oh, let's go ahead and work on that, and let's go and get the dude.
Fire department! Is there anybody in here? Fire department! Call out! Yes, sir.
Okay. These guys all pulled. And we should be good. Oh, you still need to turn off electricity. Feels bad, man. Take a little while to do this, but happy days long. I sat on flames or some shit. What the fuck? Like, the one thing which I don't like about this game is that there's no health. So if you mess up or not, you don't die, really.
I said, you know, he tried excusing himself for it. Well, depending upon the needs of the appointment. Well, I'm like, dude, shut the fuck up. I don't care what the circumstances are. You wait for your customer to fucking respond. terrible fucking customer service.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's the kind of person that thinks, like, what he did was right, or what he did.
Yeah.
Boss's ass. He's gonna get sacked over the next week. But I'd do. Okay. I don't want to drop the tool, you cunt. The actual flames in this game are fucking nuts. Like, the way they spread and stuff like that. You can get to, like, a location, it's like a small fire, and then all of a sudden it just turns into, like, this massive fucking blaze. On the other side. Right on the tip, man. If I can't get a ladder and get up there. Oh, no, man.
Check if anything got downloaded tonight.
Yeah. I end up drunk last night just watching fucking musicals.
Yeah, I went and fixed that one you told me about.
Yeah.
It was number one. It's just, I don't know why it fucking came off.
Yeah.
Number two.
Yeah.
Weird.
Agreed.
Even the year was right on it, so... Heads up, we've got an emergency. Unit 1 to dispatch. Move to the
scene. Trying to get the most XP I can out of it now. Well, fucking myself over.
Ooh! Next episode of Discovery.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna watch it later on. No spoilers, bitch. Buddy?
I said I'm getting it migrated over right now.
Very nice. That game, that board game, it is fun. It's just like the RNGs with one person, it just, yeah, it ends up being like fucking miserable.
We're at that whole board game, it flips constantly.
Yeah, well, we saw that. We saw that, you know what I mean? Like, you're killed, and then fucking all your loot's on the floor for the taking. Nobody went for it, though.
Yeah. It's either you gotta be aggressive and just fight,
too many expansions enabled.
Yeah. No, I agree with that one. The board was just a little bit too big.
I think it's cool there's a lot of expansions. I just think the best way to keep the game fresh and balanced is to just disable and turn on a different one every time you turn it on.
Yeah, yeah.
That's fair, yeah.
Yeah, running the one of
the best way to keep it fresh, because the board was so big that while JJ was getting farmed in the bottom right, someone was in the top left, and two of us were rotating around.
Yeah, that was me.
We were near each other.
Yeah, I was just stuck up in the top left trying to get out of the fucking maze.
Hypothetically, the top two expansions were disabled. JJ wouldn't have been able to solo farm.
Mm-hmm.
There would have been other people there on
there,
top.
There would have been conflict.
Yeah, yeah.
Not only that, but you didn't turn the settings on properly.
I mean, whatever Schmookle told me to turn them to, that's what I turned on. So, and I asked.
Well, even he said he didn't know what setting it was to fix that. But the board has arrows in the expansions, and you have to stick to them. But that wasn't enabled, and you were allowed to go left, right, left, right, left, right. You're not supposed to be able to do that.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
it's definitely something to fix next time.
When if that wasn't like that, he would have just entered, did what he could do, and then exited. And if he wanted to do it again, he'd have to go back in from the outside.
Yeah. Like if you were a frog and you dropped your shit and then you picked it up later, you were in the woods or in the bottom right, you couldn't go back and forth.
You wouldn't be able to. It would have been dropped there, and he would have spent his next three turns leaving as a frog to run back in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Instead of sitting on it.
I mean, if we do play that again, that's definitely something we can look at to make sure.
Yeah. I mean, if we're working the settings, then
one
yeah.
One at a time, that way we stay together.
Yeah.
I mean, Echo was fucking window shopping for 7-8 rounds.
I know, I was stuck in the fucking shops, like, why am I here? And then I twigged on what it actually was, like, the area was, and I was like, oh, okay, yeah, I need to get out of here and actually do something.
Yeah.
Like, that's literally it. Like, that part of it, like, is pretty darn useless unless you've got, like, a ton of gold anyway.
I would only turn on the heroes from the expansion that you're playing simultaneously.
You think so?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, that way it's locked into, like, that.
Yeah, I mean, it allows you to mix it up and keep it fresh. You know, turn on one expansion instead of heroes, and then the next game you turn that one off and you turn on another one.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if anything, we just chalk this one up to a learning experience.
Yeah.
You know what to set next time.
Learning my ass. You had legendary heroes turned on, and I didn't get any of them.
I didn't. No. I didn't have any legendary heroes. I just had the characters turned on from each expansion.
Ogre Dick?
Ogre Dick is neutral.
King Ogre?
Neutral doesn't matter. He's from the legendary hero cards.
I mean, all I did
neutral,
was select characters.
Neutral,
for each
positive,
track.
Or negative, that doesn't matter. He's.
I didn't manually say, hey, turn on Ogre Dick and give him to me. So.
Yeah, you did.
Turned on Ogre Dick and said, give it to Fatal.
No, also, too, right off the bat, where I instantly just fucked you over, like.
Hiding the evidence.
Instant fucking fuck everyone at the beginning. I wasn't expecting that move right off the bat.
Mm-hmm. A lot of RNGGs on your side, that's what it was.
Pretty much. I mean, if it's gonna give me something to do something like that, fuck it, I'm taking advantage.
No, I get that. It's just, yeah, it was just triggering. Because there was nothing anybody could really do to stop it.
Oh no.
Looks like a host, so.
Hey, motherfucker!
Oh, raid, sorry. I appreciate
it. I'm hungry and I tune in and it's a fucking taco commercial.
Yeah.
Don't you hate that?
Is that a chalupa?
Oh my god.
Don't use water! Come in! You know what? We need a CR commercial.
Oh, I need to go and get a CO2 extinguisher.
Probably not.
I don't think so. Oh, that's right.
Is anyone doing anything for Black Friday? Or have you guys seen any good deals?
I have not seen
deals. I'm hoping the Ryzen 7 comes down in price.
I mean...
And if it does...
Walmart is actively trying to get people out of the stores.
Then I'm going to grab one as quick as I possibly can.
Section of Black Friday deals on Amazon.
Yeah. You know how quickly they're trying to get out of people going to Big Box? Like, this is their brand. Nobody, no retailer wants that frenzy scene. Everybody's fighting over stuff. Sam's Club has an online store where you can do Christmas for the Cranks. They have this whole virtual house.
Yeah, fuck you, Kyle.
They have. That's right. I forgot about fucking Cyber Monday deals too.
Yeah. That's it. That's what I'm hoping for. I'm hoping for like a nice reduction, so it doesn't cost me as much for the CPU. And I'll have the new rig up and running within a week then. I'm going to have it up and running within the week anyway, because I managed to score the money from somewhere.
I mean, there's only like a handful of things that like I've had looked or looking for, but...
Yeah.
I haven't seen anything really appealing.
Fair point.
Samsung soundbar for my bedroom TV. Still fucking $200 for a speaker? No. No thanks.
Yeah.
I think I got the 7.2 surround system with everything for under $50.
I just got a fucking 12-volt car for my daughter.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, one of those motorized.
That's not bad.
Wee-oo.
Looking at the same that you mentioned it. I'm not seeing shit from them either.
On the road again. Get the fuck out of my way, cause I've got siren. I'm actually really enjoying this game. Even though it's fucking... Yeah. Like, it's definitely one of them. It's better when you got, like, the four people to fill the squad up, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But other than that, it's like... The AI is competent, you know? Like, it goes where you tell it to go. Does what you tell it to do.
Why is it so loud?
Which?
I don't know.
So what am I doing? It's just interactive?
Yeah, it's interactive. You can like click on things and it'll show you the prices. Like you can virtually shop within them. Within the house, you can click on things and it's stuff that's in.
You're like a fucking rally driver. Yeah, 63 mile an hour down the road, fucking in a fire truck, that shouldn't be like...
Yo, member...
Oh, that's a wall!
Turkey.
Daddy?
It just... This interactive thing that Zell gave me, it's weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's like one of those Google walkthroughs.
Yeah. Like a virtual house tour kind of thing, Majiggy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good old Google always being inventive, eh?
Get out the way, I've got no brakes.
What did we get that was new tonight? Copy that. I'll
do a 360 check. Did you buy a bunch of games?
No, I bought games, but I'm staying for the movies and shows.
Oh yeah.
I picked up the pack that had, was it Rage 2, Wolfenstein 2, the new Colossus, Doom, the new one, Wolfenstein Young Blood, Fallout 76, and then the Mass Effect Andromeda.
Oh damn!
On Steam.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's the Steam Autumn Sale.
It was like the Quake bundle or something like that I picked up for $40 or some shit.
I just got Shadows of the Earth for like 10 bucks.
That's not bad. Hey, it was fun. So.
Oh, Dying Light 1 is.
Miss me fucking nozzles, man.
Yo, I am so looking forward to Dying Light 2.
Yeah.
Dying Light 1 was amazing. The DLC fucking killed it.
Oh, did it really? I never got to play the DLC.
Don't. Like, they're like, oh yeah, we can do all this shit, it's all new, and then it just breaks the game. Like, not, like, graphically breaks it, like, mechanically. Like, it's... Yes,
sir. Up. Yeah, no. Yes, sir. There you go.
Greedfall was another one I was looking at for single player.
No. Fire extinguisher. Well, it's busy exploding, nearly setting the house on fire. Bad man.
Oh. Fucking, what was it? Where's the picture I sent you earlier, Echo, about the... Yeah, there it is.
About which?
Preview here. Hey, Zell, should I complete my collection?
Oh,
same with you, Fatal. See that shit? That's only minus 10% off. It's $9,962. Yeah.
Fucking minds.
Dead serious. You know how fucking crazy that is.
I'm gonna go out in a blaze of glory. Just got them all to fucking use fire extinguishers without this done by now.
Fatal, wasn't you looking at Dungeons 3?
I think that was 3 on it, right?
The shit ton of DLC for right now.
You pro, yo.
Still waiting for Crysis Remastered to come out for Steam.
Yeah. Next big-ish one will be like fucking Mass Effect Remastered.
Yeah.
That's gonna be good.
It was just funny because I seen what was it, Linus do he played the remastered on 3090 or 3080, whatever the top one is.
Mm-hmm.
and it just, it couldn't even handle it. It was
yeah,
how beastly they redid Crysis.
Yeah, they've literally made it the PC killer again.
Yeah, the whole cannot run Crysis is literally a forever meme at this point.
Yeah, yeah. And they'll probably redo it again once we fucking have, like, the virtual reality fucking player one style, you know what I mean? The way you fucking run around with, like, one FPS or something.
I think he was, like, with everything on higher max, he was still only getting under 30 FPS?
Yeah. Like,
it was console.
Mm-hmm. No, I saw the video, you know, my life. You know, right? It was, like, complete trash. Wii U.
Seems like The Sims 2. I don't understand.
Some people like that nostalgia.
No. I get it, but just even with their DLC on like 50% to 25%, 75% off, it's still 443.
Yeah.
DLC
for The Sims is just like, it's ridiculous now. They're releasing lots of small bits and them going, haha, yeah, we'll take all your money. Oh, but now we've released this one as well. Yeah.
You know, they're going to come out with a Sims 5.
Yeah, they're going to come out with a Sims 5, and then I think they'll literally give it away. Like, the game. Once it reaches, like, its end of life, because they did that with Sims 2.
Yeah, they did. I remember that.
Mm-hmm. Because I grabbed it all, and I was like, okay, cool. Put that, put that away in a corner. I'm never going to play it, like, but it's there.
Get like my collection echo. Don't do it. It's a trap.
Mm-hmm. All right, fail.
Dired.
Near danger.
You guys have a great night, and I'll catch you tomorrow.
Bye, Felicia.
I'll be working today, but Saturday and Sunday I'm off.
So. Very nice. Yeah. I'm gonna jump off here in a little while, and I'm gonna get into the video editing on, like, on YouTube, and just cut out some of these fires, like this the fire bit, you know what I mean? And post that.
Zell, what was that thing that you showed me that auto clips certain things or events?
A theme scope. It's a whole website. The only downside to it is it's got the product logo in it that you can't have.
Oh.
There's another one that...
Excuse me, Mr. Ambulance.
That kind of almost wants me like to turn on the NVIDIA capture thing and just press the button anytime something crazy happens.
Yeah.
Here's what it does. Like, take an Apex Legends game. It'll create... a couple different clips based on what you set for the end result. It'll take clips of your initial drop point.
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Anytime that there's a gunfire, firefight, you and another teammate, or not me, you and somebody else, it'll pick up revives, it'll pick up kills.
Let me get a tool first.
Pick up kill streaks, and it'll separate them all out. And then if you win, it'll pick up like the last like fight. And you can either pick and choose after it's done doing that of like, okay, well I only want this clip, this clip, this clip. Or you could set like a recap of the entire round, and you can set what clips you put in there and whatnot. And then it just resplices them into a another day.
Too bad.
Get this dude to break all my windows. One day from AT&T, get the fucking shit broke. You lazy cunt. Alright, we need to find the electricity. Let's see if there's a door at the back which we can crack open. I'm not the functionist, like, Q commands. You're not busy, you cunt. Pick the window. Window is open, boss.
Don't forget, we've got victims in there.
Ah, you couldn't rescue all the victims. They're not restarting me back from the station, so I have to drive there. The victims do die in here, which is kind of cool and bad at the same time, but realism. Alright, so I'm gonna grab a crowbar and do it me fucking self. Or an axe, yeah, an axe will do.
I need to set up another process to just tell them to only get MKV files.
Okay, boss.
My line's ready to go, boss. Bruh. A lot of victims are in there. Okay. I don't drop you to your tool bag. Oh, hot. Okay, grabbed everybody we need. Ah. Okay. Now let's go and spray some water. Hey Rog. Going good, dude. Been laughing like fucking what? 4 hours, 5 hours already? Playing a board game with some of the guys from the stream team. Chilling. You know, as you do. Oh, we need to fight our way to the fuse box. That's hot. That's hot, motherfucker. I need to find this fuse box, man. There, apparently. Wait, is that outside? We're going to see. Loads of people playing this at the minute. It's a good game, dude. It was on sale as well the other day. And I snagged it for like 17 quid or something like that. I was like, why not? I want to chill. I want to play something different. You know what I mean? Like, I'm going to be going back to Satisfactory and I'm going to be doing a bunch with YouTube and stuff like for that. But I'll probably end up streaming most of it and then I'll push it, like a snippet, and then push it straight onto YouTube itself on a schedule. That kind of scenario. For the time being, just until I get the other PC set up, and then I'm gonna start producing like dedicated videos just for YouTube. Schedule all that out and stuff like that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. At this point, dude, I'm just like, I don't care. I'm not gonna talk about it too much on stream. I'll talk to you about it later after I get off here if you want, and I'll tell you what I'm doing. Oh, we need to breach that wall. You go and get me axe. So yeah, I'm restreaming to Twitch and YouTube as well. Yeah. What are you up to, JJ?
I was seeing what this is. I don't know why it's... Oh, because one of the...
it's hot.
Deluxe edition versus... It's kind of whack that the deluxe edition is not on. It wasn't in the original thing that I bought together.
Yeah.
I feel like I got gypped.
Okay, we'll get you back. Count back here. Got my new brand being built and all. Enough, dude. I mean, at the end of the day, we're like losing it, whatever. Like there's nothing I can really say. Like, football for the two-factor authentication for, like, Twitch and that. And you said, like, the phone had been robbed and all that crap. All I can really say to you is when it comes to it, you can, like, change the SIM card number and then you should be able to get back into it that way. Like, there are ways to get back into the account. But if you lose all the information completely, yeah, you're fucked. You just are. Like, there's no two ways about it. You're just kicked. We have a T-Rex. Wow. So I'm just chilling, as I say, dude. Didn't take me time. Did a lot of back end work, with JJ's help. Like, a lot of JJ's help, but I learnt a lot with it. Facebook still being a bit of a tool bag, as always. But I'll eventually get around to fixing that up properly. No problem, dude. Appreciate. There's a few bits I need to replace on the Twitch page, which I actually forgot to do. I did everything except for the panels down below. But some of the links are redundant on them. T-Rex is long and hard.
Yo, DJ, I'm surprised your ass didn't go out and work on my wife for PS5.
Why?
Xbox.
Not a console player. Like,
all
back in the day, I would have probably done so, but, like, I haven't been a console player since.
Also, Amazon's at hundreds of them go missing. Thanks for that sub, my dude. I appreciate. Appreciate you. And the follow. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I saw your name change on Twitter, so I knew it was you. Looking forward to next year. Like, there's so many different options I'm going down, like, different routes I'm going down with content. Plan, like, there's a semi-loose plan for, like, a podcast and stuff like that. So. Ooh! Dude, I need to really slow down. When I get into the 30-mile-an-hour zone instead of going, like, 70. What?
This would probably be fun as shit if you guys wanted to do some, like, old school retro stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You ever play Star Wars Battlefront Classic?
Yeah.
You know? It's on sale for like $4.
Well, they did put the servers back on.
Unit 1 to dispatch!
Yeah.
Unit 1 approaching C.
Dispatch to all units.
Dude, why did you do that to me? Stupid fucking fireman, you cunt. The AI, if an AI fire truck gets there before you, you get out and you walk straight in front of where you've got a park. So you end up knocking into them and they're solid, so you can't even get, like, you know what I mean? You can't even get thingy majiggy, like, past them. It's classed as an accident straight away. It's dumb. Alright, so we need to crack all windows, switch the electricity off, and get the guys pulled.
Oh, weren't you talking about Mud Runner?
Yeah, yeah, it's on Epic.
Yo, everybody's trolling PETA.
What's going on?
It's still funny. So, I guess PETA was saying some shit about Turkey Day.
Oh. People looking down instead of at the little square. Peter's kind of lost all respect now anyway, what they're doing and the way they are and the way they treat people, just for, like, simply living their fucking lives, you know what I mean?
Your Thanksgiving roast is like a raw turkey.
Yeah.
Cost them their life. It shows you like a live turkey.
Mm-hmm.
So everybody's like responding to them or tagging them.
Like, I'm all, like, this is the thing, I'm all for, like, everything, you know what I mean? I'm all for them defending animals and trying to get fucking animal rights, fucking, and all that shit, you know what I mean? What I'm not for is them ramming it down fucking people's throats, you know what I mean? Wait, why can't I put this guy on here?
Over in Maryland, PETA and in the state of Maryland are fighting each other with their words.
Yeah.
They're
like,
really?
This does not meat, or this is not food, or some shit like that, and it shows like a picture of a crab. And then, like, Maryland response was, put some Old Bay on it, and then you're good to go.
That's legit.
It's true, though, isn't it? So we finally got all these little shitheads out of there. Need to kill the electricity. Which the electricity is somewhere around here. Might even be outside, to be fair.
They had a picture of like something supposed to look like a turkey. It says, imagine if you were the one being stuffed for Thanksgiving dinner. And it kind of looks like a human with its head cut off and something shoved up its ass. So
a
lot of gay guys responded to it.
Saying it's homophobic.
I didn't think Peter would be approving me getting stuffed today. Like a big thumbs up.
It's pro plays right there.
Somebody's daughter. Stuff me like a turkey dad.
Wow.
That's funny.
I mean, you kind of deserve it, you know what I mean? Have I got online in here? Are you fucking kidding me? They're all using the other truck and they haven't even set this one up properly. The gang of fucking knob jockeys. Not impressed. Right, okay. That's all we're gonna do. We're gonna go in and rob a hose off one of the fireys we've got in there. Oh yeah, bollocks. Yeah, grab nozzle. Go and get another one, dick. Come on.
Yeah. What if there were no hypothetical questions?
What?
What if there were no hypothetical
questions? I honestly can't hear because of the flames. Let me turn Discord up a little touch more. Oh, sorry. Say it again. I apologize.
No worries. What if there were no hypothetical questions?
It'd be a very hypothetical situation, wouldn't it? Rounds. When you get into these rooms, the flames are like super fucking loud. They like drown everything out.
Gears 5 for only $10. What is this?
Wow. Good campaign and that, but I played it on Game Pass.
Yeah.
completed it within about a day, and I was like, nothing else to do really.
Still need to finish it. Only got like halfway through.
Yeah.
But $10 for a campaign's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
I get tired of that damn Game Pass. Like,
yeah.
The problem that I see is like when I pay for stuff like that, I don't play it.
The reason, like, I pay for it and then I download one game, play that one game to death because that's the game I wanted. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then it sits idle for the rest of the month. Like, I bought 3 months of it to play one game, and then after every 3 months, but like, literally after that one game was done, it was sat there for 2.5 months and I didn't play anything. What game was it? Flight Simulator. It turned out to be the most unoptimized piece of shit in the world, like, but I bought it to play that. Yeah, it's bad, man. Alright guys, I'm actually going to shut the stream down for the day, because I am a little bit tired. Nice, what, 5 hour return stream? I'll be going for a bit longer tomorrow, and we'll be cracking onesies with more stuff. What I'm going to do is see who's live onto the team and raid somebody, I suppose. Give me 2 seconds.
Hey.
Or host somebody, I should say, because I can't raid.
I just found something that looks positive.
Giggity.
It's online co-op, too. Actually, Zell, you already own it.
What?
Scrap mechanic. How good is that?
It's not a good game. It's not even finished.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's good to know.
So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. We're gonna go and raid random hero because he's good peoples. And I will be back tomorrow. Okay. Good to be back though. It's good to have some activity on the channel again. Again, I'll see you all tomorrow. Appreciate you all stopping by, and thank you. Peace.